Hello guys, once again I am back with another trick. Already we have discussed or we have learned how to find the square of two digit numbers. Today in this session we will know the trick how to find a square of a three digit number. Hope you have enjoyed the earlier videos also and practiced the tricks which had made your math more easier or your calculation must have been faster. Keep practicing, you will be more faster in calculation. So let us start with today's trick. Today's trick is how to find the square of three digit number. So first we will know how to find the square of three digit number. First we will discuss the technique, then after I will show how faster you can do the square of three digit numbers. So let us start. What will be the square of 213? How we will find the square of 213? Just imagine a number which is nearest to it having 0 in the end. 0 and the end. So nearest 0 will be 210, but for convenient we take multiple of 100. So the multiple of 100 nearest to 213 will be 200. So what we have to do, write 213, how far it is from 200, that is 13. So just plus 13 and here minus 13. And what number is nearest to 200 is, that is the difference of 13. 213 is different from 13 from 200. So here 13 is square. Now let us see. 213 plus 13 will be 226 and minus 13 is 200 and just 169 is here, and divide this number by 100. This will be cancelled out. It will become 452 and here 169. Remember, if here it is 20, then you have to take 2 digits from here. So finally what we will write, 69, and this one will be added to this, it will become 453. So finally we have got the square of 213, that is 45369. Now let us see another example. I take 448 square, but see this number is very much farther from 400 or 500. It is 48 far from 400 and 52 far from 500. So it will be hard to calculate this number. So I take now in the multiple of 50 here. So what will be the nearest to multiple of 50? 450. So I take here 448 and to make it 450 we have to add 2. So write 2 here and again subtract 2 here. What will be the square of 2? Write it down here in 2 digits, that is 4. Then 448 plus 2 is 450 and the difference of this one will be 446 and here 04 by 100. This 0 you cancel, 9 2 2 2 3, multiply with 9 9 3 27, 2, 9 to 18 to 20, carry 2, 9 to 18 and to 20 and here 04. So the square of 448 will be 200704. So in this way you can calculate the square of any number having 3 digits. Now the square of 898, that is it is nearer to 900, write down here 900 plus 2 and minus 2. And here it will be 2 square, that is 4. So what will be here? 900 now you can easily find the square of 898. So it is nearer to 900, write down here 898, it plus 2 minus 2, square of 2 is 4. So it will become 900 into 896 by 100 and here it is 4. So the result of 898 square will be, the result of 898 square will be, so the result will be 04 96 54, carry 5, 99 81, plus 5 86, 8 98 72 and 80. So the square of 898 is 806404. So in this way you can find the square of any 3-digit number by applying this method. If you will practice more, you will get more success and your calculation will be faster.